coach, I'ma tell you a tale about how Ash Ketchum got his ass sent to jail. Beat the Elite Four, won the tournament war, but he just couldn't get the same rush as before. Fat and depressed, his life had gone south, so he turned to Pikachu and then he punched him in the mouth. He felt so alive, he felt so real, he beat all his Pokemon with his fist of Registeel. He got arrested for domestic violence, it was a crazy motherfucking cack turn of events. He said that Pikachu's bruises happened on the stairs when he fell. The cops had grand bullshit and threw that bitch in a cell.
Bygone, this is a fucked up tale of Pokemon gone wrong, gone wrong. That's right, this shit is tight when Egoraptor's at the mic,
bitch.
Ash was in trouble as soon as he arrived. E-Magna might not make it out of prison alive. His lawyer ran in with a big state trooper, bringing fiery news like Charmander and Cooper. It's your lucky day, Pete could post to Japan. So Ash found his little friend outside of the jail. But Pikachu was different, he had mentally snapped. Ash was chandelured into a deadly trap. Pika pulled out a gun and then he said with a cry, "Suck a yellow dick, bro, I choose you to die." "Don't do it," yelled Ash, "you know I got your back." But Pika pulled the trigger, shot him twice in the sack.
Holy fuck, I don't know if you've been shot in the nuts. Spoiler, it sucks. And oh, Squirtle, gotta catch them all, but they might just ruin your balls. And poor Miss Egg, again and again, gosh, she'll have ghastly screams that haunt her dreams. But you want more, and if you don't, we'll beat your ass till it's Bulbasaur.
Come on.